You are?
Simon Elliott.
And what are you doing here today, Simon?
I'm jumping out of a plane.
Jumping out of a
reluctantly.
Plane?
Reluctantly.
Is that why you're dressed in this crazy looking outfit?
Yeah, it certainly is, mate.
Why are you doing this? Any reason?
Yeah, we're doing it for charity.
Okay, what charity is that?
I'm actually jumping for Scope. We've got three charities involved in it.
How much money have you raised for them then?
I couldn't tell you exactly, but it's something approaching about £600-700.
Oh, wow. Give me a high five for that. Definitely deserve a high five. Is there anything you want to say before we go up there?
No, I just want to get it over with.
Okay, let's go and do it then. I'll see you in the face.
Pretty exhilarating.
You enjoyed it?
Yeah, I even enjoyed the flight.
First time in a plane and first time jumping out of it.
Yeah. I wasn't sure of sitting so close to the door though, not going up.
You'll be nervous for that bit?
I got used to it.
Well, good. I'm glad you enjoyed it. Remind everyone why you did this skydive.
Sorry, My ears are
what,
still
popped. Why did you do the skydive? What was your reason?
For charity, mate. It's
what's the name of the charity?
It's I jumped for Scope, although there's three charities involved in it. All this for jumping for separate charity, although the money, I believe, is being split equally between the three.
Okay, well, perfect.
Hello, deal. We want your money. Give us the money. Put it there.
Here we go. Cheers, all man. Smiles. Perfect, and I'll see you next time.
Bye.
See you there.